That concrete barrier drops in place. We'll count down from five. You help me, and we'll get going with the rest of our stock class demolition derby.
Thank you.
We started with 13. We're down to 4. Got less than a minute now. All right, stop. Hold up. Stop for a second, guys. Stop. Wait. Stop. Hey, hold on. Let's see if we can knock down a few flames for a moment here. Leading the charge so far, number 31, Anthony Tripler with 154 on the clock. Bronson Twitchell with 117. Alex Harvard with 121, and we're going to count them down. 3, 2, 1, go! Car 416 has about 30 seconds left. Car number 87 so far.
Oh, he's done.
Storm takes the lead. We're down to our last two cars, 31 and 87. The car with the most time right now is number 87. Looks like car 31 makes it out. In a reversal of fortunes, 87 can't back up. Stop, hold up. Somebody's on fire.
A lot of derby second fire, you're out. We'll see what happens.
Some get two or three.
Most of them second time you put a fire out.
If he didn't hit 87, he would have won right there. 87.
Okay, we're going to wait on some official decision to see where we're at with the two cars.